here we have an intelligent target system. It does run on rails.
Good.
More to come.